Welcome to the second session of Usability Hub for Evaluation. In this session, we are going to talk about the second method that is called as the 5-second test method. For that, you have to log into usabilityhub.com, sign in with your username and ID. Once you sign in, you will get your home page like this. In this, we click on Create New Test. Once we create on Create New Test, we will get the page of the evaluation where we have to enter the details. First thing, we give the test name as 5-second test, as that is the method which we are going to use. Once it is done, we will allow that participants can see this on mobile and desktop both. So I will say all devices over here. As we've discussed before, there are three screens which will appear. First screen is the welcome screen, which is customizable, but only when you have the paid version, as you can see the lock sign over here. Second screen will be your method screen, where you're going to add up images, give some questions or ask some opinions, etc. The last screen, the author screen, will be your thank you screen, which is also customizable as what message do you want to give to the user once the evaluation is done. So when we start off, first we give the test name. Second, we will select the method. As we're going to see about 5-second test, we click on 5-second test method. Now, as the name goes 5-second test, what we are going to do is, we are going to show the image to the user for 5 seconds, which we can increase also depending on what UI we have. If the UI is complicated for the user to remember, we have to give more time. If the UI is simple, we can give 5 seconds as the timing, because 5 seconds is minimum which we can give. So we set up the timing, we give the image, user will observe the whole image or the UI and finally answer some questions where the image will not be shown to the user. So that is what is 5-second test. So here, I will select the timing as suppose 7 seconds. I have to select an image or a UI which I want to show to the user. So I've selected that. I can also preview it for my own use. So I've shown over here as flower shop image, a website for flowers, buying flowers, where I can see home, about, watch video, learn more, etc. So once I'm done viewing it, I will say done. Now after 5 seconds, once the user finishes, whilst observing the UI, I have to ask some questions. So first I will take up the radio button and ask, did you see the watch video button in UI? So answer may be yes or no. So I put up here as yes, I put up here as no. Let me randomize the order of choices. I might ask one more question as rate the UI. So I will take up linear scale and I will say here as rate the UI. This is also required. This is also required. That means both the questions have to be answered by the user. So I will start my value from 1 and end it here till 5. My 1 means bad and my 5 means best. So I've given my questions, I've given my UI for 5-second test, but here, in my case, it is 7 seconds. So user can preview it for 7 seconds, the image, and then finally answer the questions. Once it is done, I will say save and continue. Once I save and continue, the procedure remains the same. I set up the link, I will enable the link. So this is the link which we need and we can give it to the user. So I'll copy the link. I will go for a new tab. I will just paste the link and see how will it look like. So this is the message which I am getting. Hello there, you have been invited to participate in short test. I will start. There's a message. Look at the interface for 7 seconds as I've set it for 7 seconds and remember as much as you can. So when I click on the image, I will observe the image. Yes, there is homepage, contact, watch video is there, learn more is there. Yes, that's it, which is there. So now if you see, 7 seconds are over and the image disappears. So now you will get some kind of questions. Did you see the watch video button in UI? Oh yes, I have seen. So I will say yes and continue. Rate the UI. So I will give it as 3. Your 1 means bad and 5 means the best. I will say continue. Yeah, my response has been submitted. So I get thank you page. Thank you for the help. So when I come back over here and I go for my results, I can see I have one participant which took 34 seconds on an average to complete the whole evaluation. So after observing, I will get my answers over here. that I've answered yes for the first question and I've rated the UI as 3 seconds. So this is all about the 5-second test. Thank you.